Democratic presidential hopeful Bernie Sanders planned to visit Mississippi tomorrow. But the campaign announced late this afternoon the candidate changed his mind and will focus on Michigan instead. The Sanders camp did not give a reason, but there may be two of them. Now, first, Michigan is much more valuable than Mississippi concerning the delegates. Michigan has 147, the most of the six states holding a presidential contest next Tuesday. Mississippi only has 41. Also, a new Mason-Dixon poll showed that Sanders is not as strong here as Joe Biden when it comes to head-to-head matchups against President Trump. Both lose to the president, but Biden has more support. And Biden is expected to win Mississippi anyway because of his strength with black voters. Now, meanwhile, Biden's visit to Mississippi Sunday is still on, and he's expected to have company. Actress Vivica A. Fox will join him for a Get Out the Vote event somewhere in Jackson. The former vice president is also expected to attend a Sunday morning church service in Mississippi's capital city.